Hey, I'm Hunter from Fullstory, and in this video, we'll take a quick look at custom events. In short, custom events allows your team to instrument events with the FS.event JavaScript API, or ingest events that have already been indexed on platforms like Tealium and Segment. This allows ultra-precise customer experience data that can easily be searched and accessed within Fullstory. Let's see how we can use custom events to create a new segment in Fullstory. In the dashboard, we can easily select a custom event from OmniSearch and add it to a segment. Notice how the custom events were marked by a lightning bolt. We'll see this later in playback as well. Custom events also make it possible to pass as many properties as we like with an event: price, item name, SKU, anything. All these event properties are also searchable. To segment our search even further, I'll add a display name property to search for customers that added peaches to their cart. We can also pair custom events with any number of automatically tracked events, like users that rage clicked, to segment the search even further. Now that we have our segment set up, let's go ahead and jump into playback to watch a session. In playback, we'll see the lightning bolts again, marking where custom events occurred in the session. The pink lightning bolts represent events that are currently in our search. Custom events are also styled to stand out in the event stream. Clicking on it will let us dive in and see all the properties that were passed in. And that's your first look at custom events. If you want to learn more, including how to get started setting custom events on your site, or ingest events from Segment or Tealium, check out the knowledge base article below or at the end of the video.